You're a superhero.
Okay, today in this video you will learn how to fix text messages not receiving problem in our Android phone. So nearly it is a very common problem in every devices. So first of all, I like to request to check your SIM card once, because the damage in the SIM card may also create such situation. So if your SIM card is fine, then you must go on with this setting. So first of all, we need to go on phone settings.